Can you read what's on the screen? Okay.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Wow. They got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Play some Final Fantasy 13 today. not to progress the story too fast, so there's going to be a lot of running back and forth till I run out of side quests that are my level or below my level.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Need to resupply the cars with gas.
Huh?
Unnecessary grunting. I don't make those noises when I get gas.
Huh.
Kara, Kara dibs.
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly.
Stock the first aid kit here. Here. Well, that's like 2,000 something gil. Why would you need to buy more than one of those?
Please, come again.
Aw, Pure Kitty's gone, bye-bye.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes. You could try not telling me when the fuck to go to bed, too.
Stay off in a good while.
He is the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills.
So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Now that's a meal.
Huh.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
My tummy's rumbling.
Oh, yeah. Because you're so in danger with your pistol pronto. I gotta just stand back and shoot things.
Hmm.
Appreciate it.
Wait, where is this thing?
It's hot.
I'm gonna need to get back in the car. Thought it was a lot closer than that. I was looking at the wrong marker.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
It's cloudy, it changes the color of my car completely at certain angles. Purple's not usually a color I like, but this doesn't look bad. At least the trim is silver. Oh good, there's a camp spot over here if I need to stop there. Because I'm not wandering around at night no more, definitely not. Unless I have to. Oh, that was perfectly timed.
Don't forget where we parked.
All right, I get to show you my new toy. There we go. Should be able to defeat that even
Imperials
with this.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
What? There's not. Cry wolf much?
Bring it on.
Oh, this one's level 23. Oh well, should be able to defeat that. Guess it doesn't have that kind of range. Oh great, now there's two of them.
Ugh.
down with these things. Where did these things come from?
Bring it on.
I just bit off more than I could chew. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna handle these magic soldiers first.
Another.
Radio! Ponto, you're up! Nice one, Bronto.
Got it! Yeah, that's why I'm dealing with the Magitek first.
Indeed. Well, this one's no joke. How are we?
Get by.
Come on.
they did. Okay, don't block with that anymore. It doesn't work.
You got all those arms.
Got my back?
Always.
Huh.
Well, that was more than I bargained for. Nighttime.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Time to give him the goods.
I'm out of here.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Well, I'm not going back to town.
Oh. It's rather dark out.
I'm going to the closest camp I can reach. Actually, fortunately, there happens to be an outpost right over there.
You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Follow this road. Hopefully no iron giants pop out of the ground this time.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Man, that smells good. I can eat a horse.
Welcome. What would you like? Order whenever you're ready.
Let's get some salmon.
Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Bon appetit.
Learned a new recipe.
Thanks for your business.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
We could crash right here.
That's why he was talking about the whole time. Me getting knocked on my ass.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
That's a good picture. Although I almost hit Agnes in the head.
Perfect timing.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta use the head. Picture. Oh, I guess. Not what I meant to do.
Here we are.
We made it.
I'd rather drive there and watch a loading screen. Especially if that's what I'm getting.
Huh?
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Welcome to Golden Key.
Everything looks damn tasty.
Yeah, but it's like super expensive here.
Not good.
It's like 1400 gil a meal. That's a cheaper one, I think.
Guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Appreciate
I already had one of those.
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Touché. So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
So full right now.
No, that's level 15. I'm not doing that yet. That one I got lower quests to do. I can't do that quest yet. I can't reach that quest, so I guess I'll have to do this one.
No. Salary ain't gonna earn itself.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run them.
This is amazing.
Wow, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
I just thought of something. Maybe your iPad will be able to run the 720p. I'll try that next time.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Everything in order?
Yep.
If you can run Final Fantasy XIV, then you should be able to run 720p streaming. Like I'm gonna have to do one of the main story quests because the other quests are behind the blockade. I think this quest is what opens up the blockades. Or at least one of them.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. This should be a nice change of pace.
I saw treasure.
Knocked. Overhead.
Not again. They're not gonna leave me alone, are they? This one's a Magitek, go figure. Trying to use Libra to figure out what its weakness is. It doesn't like broadswords, and it doesn't like daggers. It doesn't like lightning. And don't have my broadsword equipped. But I have somebody who does.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Sky and they weren't there. What the hell? It must be fucking cloaked or something.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Probably gonna get attacked by the Imperials again. Lord Dommels. How am I supposed to get up there?
Real nice here. Indeed.
I'm gonna be fighting more Imperials. I might need some more lightning elemental stuff. How am I supposed to get up on that canyon wall? Can't get to my objective unless I can get up there. Great. Of course there is. I might have to come back to that, though. This looks like another tomb. Starting to look more like a tunnel and less like a tomb.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Get lost!
Stop! Freaking potion! Got away. Damn it! This was something
important. Oh, yeah.
Well, that was definitely a fair trade. Definitely going further away from where I want to be. Of course. This is just a tunnel. It's not a tomb at all.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack. Yeah.
Stealing from me this time.
So long.
None the worse for wear. Bring on the next one. This will make a fine paint.
Nice. Campsite nearby? Of course not. It's only over there or back the way I came. Well, I think the tunnel's a lot safer than being out here.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
He comes off.
I can taste that.
You recipes place in weird places sometimes. So, still haven't figured out how to get to my objective. It's up on a fucking cliff wall here. That doesn't matter right now. I need to make camp.
Dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
I don't have to ponder it. I have a spot right here.
Shall we camp here?
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Sure, we're gonna get that shank. I know where to get the fish. But today we are making long bone rib steaks. Spicy long bone rib steaks.
Check it out! Ignis is actually smiling.
What are you implying, pray tell?
That's a picture worth saving. Because he fell on his ass. Prompto is stupid sometimes. He was trying to do poses with his gun and knocked us take pictures, except he slipped and fell.
Refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end. Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Shouldn't be too hard. Although, I wish I knew my party wasn't going to be with me. I might have just made an ordinary meal. Didn't have one of those.
Uh-oh.
Assholes!
Harden's back! Yeah.
No, he uses magic! That's not good. I didn't know this gun had two modes. There's the circle button mode and triangle, apparently. Triangle's the, bolts, and circle is the shockwave, I guess. But you have to charge the shockwave.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Not again.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Great.
No! This can't be happening! In the name of Nibelheim!
Damn it! Too hard.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Looks like I need to spend some points on leveling them up. Nice! I don't know when we did that, but okay. Yep. Wasn't even trying to go on to the next chapter, but I couldn't do any more side quests without completing the main quest. This is like the opposite of 14. I was skipping side quests in 14.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. the ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis.
Look like Imperials from 14.
The Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large.
Yeah,
my men
like
and
much
I will
them.
Continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world. Here we come.
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to me.
Bigger's better. Won't stop to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
Yeah, I was just thinking of that.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If
really?
You so desire it.
Be. Hello?
Not?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
Okay,
no
Chocobo Head.
Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Fine.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Huh?
Unnecessary grunting is unnecessary.
Hey there.
Nice.
Thanks.
More new soundtracks. Yes.
See you next time.
Looking for a car shop. Thought that was it.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
That's not how I imagined that was going to be spelled.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you, boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my need. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Frog hunting, huh? What? No, we're catching them, not killing them. You know, unless they're the toads from Palace of the Dead that are gonna try and eat me.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I guess.
What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post.
Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late.
Of course, Chocobo Eater.
Makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend Reynolds. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Want to know about these parts? Try the house special.
Gish old chips. Green smoothie. Chocobo club sandwich. I hope that's not made from Chocobo itself.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Choco-claw? Like coleslaw?
These uns been giving us a real hassle. Get her done.
Done got her did.
Y'all be careful out there.
Oh. Let's do this other quest first. Or do I need to kill the behemoth to complete this quest? Probably. Alright, let's go find this chocobolt. Or behemoth.
Have a look, Noct. What is it? Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
I didn't see the shop. Running low on gil. Must conserve it now. Chickatrice leg. Fantasy. Oh, 10! Yeah, I like the music from that game. Nice. I don't know what this is for. Oh, cookbook. That'll be like most of my gil, though. Why not?
Thanks! Come back soon!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Done for the day.
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Nocht, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
You should stop telling me how to play my game.
Remember, easy as they come.
What the?
Farewell. Must be some kind of poison.
Nothing.
You get poisoned or something?
No, oh, I guess I did. Okay, good thing. So there's poisonous, good thing I had antidotes on hand.
Something's amiss. Come on.
No, something's a behemoth. Poisoned this often, I would have brought more antidotes.
Yep. None the worse for that.
I always go the wrong way first. That's Dungeon Crawling 101. Right, we're gonna be fucking weakened before we even get to the behemoth. Keep running into those dogs. Yep, that usually is where all the best treasure is. quiet. Why'd you yell my name first time? Okay, behemoths are a lot bigger in this game than I thought they were. Going under
the
tree?
On the right.
Shit.
No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Or until I run out of magic. Speaking of, if I'm gonna do ranged attacks, circular saw. Huh. Well, I want that if I'm gonna fight at range for prolonged time periods. Might be a good idea to use against these dogs too, since they're poisonous and I'm out of antidotes.
Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights,
but no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
That's easier said than done. Hush! I know where it's at. Going in circles or what? It's right there! Stupid game.
You're too far, you're too close, you're too far, you're too close.
Really? Fucking Omni button. Okay, I need to use the head before I go fight this thing. I'll be right back. Okay.
All in a day's work.
Figures it'd put me in some damn arena to fight this thing. At night, no less. Really, the wiki said that environments are destructible, that they can regenerate, you know, except for setting the grass on fire. I think that was a miss.
One false move and we're done for.
Thanks for putting me on the edge of the fucking arena. The beginning of the damn fight. Yeah, it doesn't like fire. It doesn't like broadswords or shields either.
Wild enough as it is.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
Come on, get over here.
Yeah.
I'm just pissing it off.
I can barely feel anything anymore.
Same here.
My pleasure.
Hey, get the instructions!
Too close.
Okay.
Magic in the middle of a battle. Whatever works, I guess.
Yeah!
you don't.
Got him. On the roof now.
Sure. I'll put an end to this.
Now.
Here goes nothing.
Don't you get so close? Keep your distance.
Yep. We still got a chance here.
Don't go dying on me now.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Part is getting back without dying because, you know, it's nighttime. Oh shit. That could have been bad. Well, this looks like a dead end. Pitch a tent here. Is this gonna leave out? Well, it's the only way I can go, really. Why am I off course? Okay, I know where I'm at now.
Here.
Yeah.
Oh god, is that what I think it is?
No slacking.
Nope. It is what I think it is. I bet you're thinking, yeah, you just fought a behemoth. The Iron Giant should be no problem. Except that it's twice the level. I'm really going the wrong way.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Pronto, stop.
Get it out of my head!
Please just stop. Oh, this wasn't on the map.
Made it. We could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Learn like Behemoth Stew or something like that. Drizzle the dish. I forgot to level up my skills. Oops. Oh well. Breaded cutlet with tomato. That sounds good. Grumpy face. Stop taking my picture. Nice.
Perfect timing.
Bad timing.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
Just woke up. No wonder. I didn't even drink any coffee. That's probably the other reason. Yeah, tent stretching. Sure.
Didn't mean to do that.
Somebody's getting pissy. terrifying.
Let's move.
We're gonna have to start buying more antidotes.
The hunt is on.
This poison doesn't last very long.
Your time is coming. Spoil the spoils.
Great.
All right.
We got time to do that right now. Why does it not feel like I'm getting any closer to this place?
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Thank you.
This sounds like you're having fun.
It's funnier the first time he did it.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for...
Your boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Way more difficult than 2 stars.
Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
And I almost forgot to level up again. Remember just this time. Alright, Ascension. Not enough AP.
Thank you.
Let's go.
I'm going on ahead.
No, you're not. I am.
Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha.
Oh boy. Not through the bushes. Damn it.
Going for it. Gotta love it.
Really? Because I didn't push that button before.
Knocked another one out. Oh yeah.
Easy now.
See you, Slowpoke!
Dungeon. I need to explore this. Could be a tomb. If I could figure out how to get into it. Apparently, this isn't how you get into it. I still got stuff to deliver for spoils.
Let's go.
Who puts a fence in the middle of nowhere? That I can't jump.
Plow right through them. I'll circle around.
This is taking me off course. not taking me the direction I want to go. Is this any better?
Here. Indeed.
I can't get over last night's fish. So flaky and moist.
The freshness made all the difference.
That settles it. More fishing.
Only you had the same passion for other things.
Damn, chocobos can glide.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Man, that smells good. It's just y'all.
No.
You all liked it.
Got
come
to
on
turn
back.
In the thing.
You boys eating your fill? I was about a bite to eat.
Stop being stupid. Quest thing.
Oh. You all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever use my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up, and taste good going
down. Oh, right, I need to switch controllers. Looks like I need to catch my story quests up with the rest of my quests. But it's time to make camp.
So he did hunt with the knife.
Desperate measures for desperate times.
That must have been 30 years ago, give or take.
Yeah, right in the middle of the war.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
I might be able to make it if I go the whole way on chocobo.
Easy now.
Always run from stuff faster. Now. Three miles? Shit. Wait. That's not where my car's at. I need to go back to my car.
Hut!
I need now.
Eyes peeled, hut. Mouth closed.
You want to talk pronto.
Let's do this.
Right. If I want the treasure, I'm going to fight the things.
What's the enemy's movement?
Death blow. That's new.
Hey, Ignis. On your mark. No.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Nope.
Okay.
Doesn't appear so. Fucking rock walls out coming out of nowhere.
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
At least the bird's yellow. Yeah.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Oh, there's a Chocobo station here.
Nice riding with you.
If you need a room, we got one.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Bath time.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Wait, where did my leg go? Oh, that's my jacket.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Really? Thing's huge.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling. Cool. That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually, never mind.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well,
worthless. That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun, I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No. Nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Huh. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah. You do that.